Thank you. horn. We're going to slow it down a little bit for you. We're going to feature soloist Jasmine Lang on flute. The trumpet section, Ron, Gareth, and Ari. And Nick on alto sax. I hope you enjoy A Child Is Born. Introduce some seniors who have been with us, some for a long while, some just new to us this year, but we're always sad to see our seniors go. Please hold applause to the end for our seniors. First, on tenor sax, Nora Mahoney. On in the movie Whiplash. I've never seen the movie, but I promise I'm nicer than the director in the movie. So I think. I didn't terrorize Augie quite that much. We have some feature some soloists in this tune. We are first going to hear from Rohan, Coleman, Jasmine, and last but not least on the drum set, Augie Williams. We hope you enjoy Caravan. Thank you.
about another hand for a jazz ensemble? That was amazing. Okay. Next up, we have Lancer Singers. I've had the pleasure of working with them all year, and they're amazing. So, without further ado, sing a little music for you. Very much. So this is our last concert of the year for some of these students, and in Lancer Singers we have some seniors that it will be their last concert. So we just wanted to honor them quickly. So we have Zach Wisthaver, we have Grayson Page, we have Brady Russell, and we have had the lucky pleasure of working with our TA, Dagan Connolly, from Lyric. He has been a great asset to this group, and he is going to conduct this next piece for you. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Thank you, seniors. Next up, we will be having our super bass from Super Chorus. So I would like to call all the bass and tenors up to the stage. We also have some seniors that are in our other choral groups, and we'll just list them off right now, give them a good honor. Once again, we have Brady Russell and Grayson Cage and Zach Westhaber of Lancer Singers. And then we have Gavin Fazio. Right. Round of applause for Gavin. And again, Dagan Connolly. And Luke Liang. Okay, we're gonna make some music for you.
Temple for his praise, glorious Apollo from
How about another hand for our seniors? It has been such a pleasure to work with these kids. So it's good to send them off right, you know? Okay. I believe next up we have another choral group for you.
It's hard to believe that we're nearly at the end of our year, and it's been such a joy working with this group, seeing them grow as human beings and friends and community members and musicians, and I couldn't be more proud of them. The program they chose for you has does everything from opera to gospel with a little Americana in between, so we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Before we invite the rest of the gang up to join us, I want to recognize our seniors. And just like in our other groups, we have some that have been with us for 4 years, some with us who have joined us just this year, and they've all contributed so much as leaders, as spirits, as role models. Thank you so much. Audrey Chasen. RTA Maya Lauterbach. Brand new from Ohio, we stole her away, Nora Mahoney. Jacqueline Miltenberger. Molly Miranda. McKenna Williams. Seniors.
Thank you. Before we move on, she just recognized us, so we're going to recognize her with our yearly senior La Cappella. Underneath my robe, no, I'm kidding. Audrey and Tryon gave it to me from backstage. But we wanted to recognize you in our senior tradition of compositing all our senior pictures to hang our lovely faces on the wall for you to look at every single day for the rest of your teaching career. So we just want to say thank you for being an amazing teacher, an amazing teacher from all of us.
Sopranos and altos, and I don't know if we have any alums who would like to sing with us tonight, but please feel free to join us if you do. Thank you. just a few minutes, and we'll transition to end the program with our fabulous concert band. We hope that during these transitions you've enjoyed the music that was composed by our studio production students, and their names are listed on the front of the program. So a few minutes and we'll be right back with you to end the program. Thank you.
piece you just heard is called Rhythms and Riffs. This is based on rhythm and melodic riffs. The syncopated figures and close harmonies give it a slight rock feel without detracting from the seriousness of the play. Thank you all for being here. Hope you enjoy.
Presented a song on stage, introduced a song. So here we go. The song you're about to hear is called Chasing Sunlight by Kate Nishimura. Kate Nishimura is a Japanese-Canadian composer known for writing beautiful, nature-inspired music. The song was inspired by the experience of driving west into the setting sun as if trying to keep up with the Earth's rotation to catch the last few rays of light before dusk. The steady eighth note motif throughout the piece represents this sense of urgency, while the soaring lyrical themes depict the warmth and radiance of the sun low in the sky. Just as the sun will always set, humans must accept the impermanence of all things in life and must make the most of every opportunity before it's passed. With that said, here is Chasing Sunlight. Woo!
Thank you.
year. I am incredibly proud of the work that these students have put in since the beginning of the year. They've grown so much as musicians and as people, and I feel like we're a bonded group of students after this year we've had. And like Ms. Worland said, it's hard to believe that it's already the end of the year. Before we play our last tune, I would like to introduce some seniors who've been with us for a while, and let's give them a nice round of applause. On horn, Kat Ramosor. On trumpet, Meta Perez. Taylor Egan. We have one more piece for you, Frank DeKelly's Abracadabra, and Carl is going to introduce this for us.
This is our final show, final performance for tonight. It is Frank Ticelli's Abracadabra. He composed this song with the intention to have an air of mystery and a little bit of whimsy with repeated patterns and rhythms along with contracting dynamics and lengths of notes.
Thank you.
you enjoyed tonight, come back next Thursday for our major works concert featuring Lyrics, Symphony Orchestra, Wind Ensemble, Accidentals, and E. Cantori. Have a great night. Thank you for coming.